This is Arlene. It is January the 12th, 2021. And I wanted to come out, first of all, take a break, but I also wanted to do a video about my cat. My cat gets targeted with frequencies. And what happened is I took her for a checkup and I had blood work done. Since she's older now, and they found crystal in her urine, which means I have to take her to get x-rayed to see if she has any stones. I can't prove or say it's targeting related, but my cat's always been in good health. I fed her well, maintained her health, and that's a gang stalker probably coming to sit on the bus stop. And that's basically what happened. And I have a feeling it is due to her getting targeted, because she does get targeted, and she gets targeted, and she also gets frequencies. And not only that, I don't know, like, if she's treated physically, how she's treated by gang stalkers or derby tenants that come in, but all of the targeting's done in my apartment, because that is where she, that's where she lives. She's 100% indoor cat. So I just wanted to do a video about that, because she's going to need medical attention, and I will be coming out and documenting her progress, or hopefully it's all progress and nothing else. But I believe that a lot of it has to do with targeting, and that would be where I live, at the Derby Apartments right over there at 5640 Santa Monica Boulevard in Los Angeles, California. 90038. We're located next to Gold Diggers. You could Google Maps it, Google Earth it, or you can Yelp it to see where we live. So anyways, getting back to my cat, that's the gang stalker there. Take a picture, it'll last longer. Anyways, I just wanted to do a video on that, because that's basically what's going on with her. And anything that happens to my cat, I will definitely document